In this problem, we're converting decimal notation to scientific notation. So in order to do this, you're going to find where the decimal point would be in these numbers, and in all of them, it's after the last zero. Those zeros are not significant, though, so you want to remember that when you're writing it in scientific notation. Because in scientific notation, you're only going to write the significant digits. So if you look at A, we're going to take that decimal and move it in between the 3 and the 7. You're always going to want to put it after that first digit. So the number of spaces we moved it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So that's where that 10 to the 7th comes from. And of course, we see there's 37692. So in our number, we're going to put 3.7692 times 10 to the 7th. So we're going to do that same sort of analysis on all of these. So for the next one, 1,360,000, that's going to become 1.36 times 10 to the 6th. The next population, 19,306,000, is going to become 1.9306 times 10 to the 7th. And then the final population, the one of Wyoming, 568,000, is going to be converted to scientific notation as 5.68 times 10 to the 5th. So I think usually the thing that people, introductory chemistry students, get incorrect when doing these is to remember that those zeros are not significant. Okay? Let me know if there are any questions.